Let's move some mourning geckos into their new vivarium. First, let's add their magnetic feeding ledge and a silicone dish. Now add the gecko diet. Instead of stressing them out by grabbing them individually, I place the entire cup into the vivarium. They come out on their own when they're ready. I added 4 mourning geckos, ranging from baby to adult. These cool cryptic geckos are parthenogenic, able to reproduce on their own.